had the best guacamole of my life. So I took it to go. And I was walking, and this homeless man who was, like, borderline terrifying was like, "Can I have your leftovers?" And I didn't know what to do. So I was just like, "It's just a box of guacamole. Like, do you like guacamole?" And he was like, "Yeah." And it wasn't a good deed. I'm not bragging about being a good person. I'm saying I miss my guacamole and I wish I never gave it to the homeless man. I'm not a good person.